Hey everybody, hope everyone's okay. Welcome back to another video. What this one is going to be about is mobility and stretching. Something you can't get enough of, something that prevents injuries, helps increase strength, and will just help really any particular exercise that you want to do. The more mobile and flexible you are, the more you're going to be able to strengthen your muscle and lengthen your muscle through a particular exercise. So although we hate to do it, it's got to be done. In the following video, there's going to be stretches for every, what I would class as a muscle group. So it's going to be your shoulder and your pecs and up here. There's going to be a lower back stretch, an upper back stretch, and there's going to be a hamstring stretch and also the front of your legs. So you're pretty much getting the whole body loosened up, which is particularly important. Again, the whole body stretched, every muscle, every major muscle group at least. We're giving our body the best chance here just to get everything loose. But to be honest, it doesn't really matter which order we do it in. Obviously, if you're doing an upper body workout in the gym or at home, I pay a lot of attention to the upper body stretches. But this kind of workout, this kind of routine can be done before any exercise, any training program that you're about to do, whether it may be upper body or lower body. Obviously, whatever muscle group you are looking to train, just pay a bit more attention on those particular ones. With the following exercise, it is possible just to go through the motions and once you've done them a few times and not actually feel the stretch. So make sure you do look at the videos in detail, have a look at what body parts are moving, what body parts I am looking to keep still and keep steady, as there is a reason for that and it will help increase the stretch a bit more. All these stretches can be done in the gym, they can be done at home as well. If you don't have a gym ball or a fit ball, you can do this on a roller or you can do this on a bench as well. You can do your shoulder stretch and your pec stretch, as long as there's something off the floor, something you can push through, and then you're more than welcome to do it at home a couple of times a day. The more times you do these stretches, the better it will be. The more effort you put into them, the more you do them, the quicker you're going to get at getting looser and getting more mobile. That's going to improve. So 2-3 times a day, take 2 or 3 minutes, brilliant, absolutely perfect. I'm not going to bore you anymore, so the next clip you're going to see is going to be the video. As always, any questions, just fire them in the comments section. Give the video a like if you can. If you want to see any more videos or anything particular, do leave a comment, do let me know, and I will get it done for you. Enjoy.